attention sign here. Oh yeah. Okay, now here's the warning signs. Slippery and uneven stairs, low ceilings and beams, projecting stones and uneven floor. Check this out. Ooh, this is kind of scary. Going up in a circle. I'm getting a little dizzy. Oh my, okay, almost halfway there. Almost halfway. Oh, I'm almost there. Wait, no, I'm not. Okay, Rocca Maggiore, another sign. Northwest Tower. Access to the Northwest Tower is now possible by means of a spiral staircase. Ta-dam! A recent installation. In the past, these structures were equipped only with retractile ladders, which could be promptly removed in case of danger and attacks. Oh, I guess that was in the past, meaning hundreds of years ago. And to my right, Torre Poligonale, polygonal towers. Mind the steps and projecting stones. This looks very narrow. Okay, it's dark in there. The wall is only like maybe a foot and a half wide. And a tiny little window. I guess you're just large enough to point your arrows and shoot down below. Or throw hot burning oil or something on the enemies below. Oh dear. If you're claustrophobic, do not attempt. Oh my goodness. It's just, wow, it's long. I hope I don't run into someone coming back this way because it's going to be hard to get past one another. Dum-de-dum-de-dum-de-dum. Whoa, this is long. And dark. And a little creepy. These little windows are only about 3 inches wide. Look, I got my hand out there. This is about as wide as it is. This is really long. This is enough for one person to pass through. And one very skinny person. And one who is not claustrophobic. Or afraid of the dark. If you're afraid of the dark, do not attempt. Okay, how are we going to get by now? Okay, it's tight. Got to suck in the stomach.
Please.
Thank you.
Good?
Okay, thank you. Okay, now we are at another stairwell that goes up. Whew, up the stairs again. This is also a spiraling stairway, but it's made out of stone, not metal. Oh, I'm going up in a circle. Where are we now? I see another sign. Okay, polygonal tower entrance. The polygonal tower and the wing which connects it to the fortress were commissioned by Jacopo Piccinino, a Perugian condottiere who became Lord of Assisi in 1458. His aim was to fortify the western side of the Rocca, Italian for fortress or castle, otherwise unprotected, and to obtain a better observation point over the valley around it. This military building was completed by Pope Pius II, with whom Piccinino exchanged the city of Assisi for money. The polygonal tower is reached by descending the 12 steep steps. The suggestive 105-meter walk has numerous loopholes through which one can admire strategic glimpses of the landscape. At the end of the walk, a spiral staircase leads up to the summit of the polygonal tower. Boom! Okay, let's go up again. Another small flight of stairs. Wow! We're on top of the tower. My God, this is beautiful. Let me show you how far we walked in that little tunnel. Oh my, this is so glorious. And I'm all alone. There's nobody here. Can you hear the rooster?